So when dealing with lead magnet funnels, right, obviously I want you to spend the most time in creating a lead magnet, creating something that provides value. Everything else should be easy and automated. The problem is, I'm the same. I might use a landing page software. And when I'm in the landing page software, I have to create a landing page, right? First of all. And then I have to make sure that when I press the button, what is the action? And I specifically use lead pages. So for those that use lead pages, probably know what I'm talking about. Then you need to make sure that everything is integrated, that the thank you email goes somewhere. And then inside the email marketing software, I need to check and make sure that at every stage that everything works. And I'll tell you, a lot of times it doesn't work, and it could be complex, and it could be frustrating, and it could be time consuming. So what's really exciting, just comparing a landing page solution with what GetResponse provides you, is that we can do everything that I'm going to talk about next all inside GetResponse. And it's all using their very, very unique functionality called automated lead magnet funnels. It almost sounds too good to be true. So let's actually go into GetResponse so I can show you exactly what it is. So for those of you that have never, and you know what, let me take a little break here. I've done a lot of talking and I tend to be a fast talker. Before I get into the demo, Daria, do we have any questions that I should cover now? Okay, well, I don't think we have any questions. Maybe the two of them just stepped out for a quick minute. So let's dive then into the actual demo that I want to show you of how this works. So for those of you not familiar, this is the GetResponse screen when you log in. And this menu shows you all the different types of functionality that GetResponse has. So you'll notice I talked about webinars that they provide. I am at the plus plan, so I get access to the webinar platform that you're using today. We have the normal email marketing autoresponders automation. They do integrate with Facebook as a Facebook partner, your Facebook ads, the forms, which I showed you, landing pages, and the conversion funnel. So we're going to go straight to the conversion funnel. And what we're going to look at here is creating a new funnel. So let's call this new funnel webinar. And obviously, we can use this funnel to promote different things, whether we want to sell a product, promote a webinar, or build a list. Today, we're talking about list building. So let's go here and create a funnel. And what we want to do is we want to create a lead magnet funnel. So you'll notice that actually GetResponse provides you with a few lead magnets that you can use. These are based around email marketing or content marketing. So if you're a marketing agency or you're like a marketing blogger or you're a GetResponse affiliate, you can actually create a lead magnet funnel very quickly just using what they provide you. But I'm going to show you how it's very easy to create a lead magnet. So we're going to add a file. We're going to add a description. We would, and I'm just showing you this, I'm going to show you my lead magnet, but we drag and drop an image for the file. This is a square image. And then we upload the file. And that's all it takes to create the lead magnet. So I have already done this, so I don't need to bore you and waste your time. So I already have this, which is a preview of my new book. Basically, you know, the first chapter to give you a feel as to what the book is about. So we're going to create a lead magnet using, we're going to create a lead magnet funnel using that lead magnet. And immediately what you see here is what the lead magnet funnel looks like and how GetResponse at every phase actually helps you create the lead magnet. So we need to create a landing page, right? We need to build the signup page. So we go to create a signup page. And you can see here all the different templates that you can use. I specifically used this template. So I'm just going to call this webinar. And I want to show you how easy it is to do because I went through this process and it did not take me very long to get this up running. And remember, this is all done inside GetResponse, which is really the most exciting thing here. So before I even get to this, you'll notice that it already pre-populated things. It already pre-populated the image that I had saved when I created my lead magnet. Interesting little thing here that I want to show you is there's also an exit pop-up of this landing page that GetResponse is automatically creating for you. So if they come to the landing page and they don't convert, GetResponse has you covered by creating this exit pop-up. So I'm just not going to do anything with this right now. But when we get into the actual form, you see that I can easily, easily edit this. I know you can't see it. So let me just get rid of, I'm just going to toss that away for now. Free ebook, sample of my new book. And for every one of these, you see how I can easily customize everything you see here. We have a number of font choices, sizes, colors. We have all sorts of other additional components that we can add on the right here. But just if we want to get this going, boom. They enter their name and email, they click that, and they're able to get access to this. So let me just save this for now. And I want to go back into, obviously we have a thank you page, which we can edit as well. So I actually want to get back into the funnel that I had already created. So you see it already creates a landing page, right? So I'm actually going to go back into the funnel, which I created the other day, to show you once you have everything done, what it looks like. So you'll see the landing page that I created is very similar to that template, but it works, right? Obviously, you want to customize everything. We have the image. Everything else is the exact same. It took 1 minute to create that, right? Now we can see of the people who come in, how many contacts are coming and signing up, and then we get a separate analytics for those exit pop-ups. Then we have the actual download page. The actual download page you'll see is a different page that GetResponse allows us to easily create. So thanks for being a subscriber. Click below to download the preview. They click this and they will immediately get access to the lead magnet. So it's all automated. It's all done inside GetResponse. And literally, once you have the landing page done and this download page done, then you may want to spend a little time into creating an autoresponder. So basically, these are the best practices, right? We have a lead magnet, we create a landing page, we then have the download page that they can access it once they convert, and then we put them on an autoresponder sequence. And then we can see, of the number of page views for our landing page, how many people are actually coming, how many people are actually converting, how many people did we grow our list by? And we could be doing this for every single lead magnet we have, do A/B testing and try to find those that grow our list fastest. So there you have it, but we're not done yet because I mentioned that GetResponse is a Facebook ad partner. So we also have the ability here to add social media ads. And when we go here, you'll see that inside of GetResponse, I can create a Facebook ad for my campaign. In fact, in addition to Facebook ads, and I'm going to go back into the funnel that I've yet to create, which is this funnel, you'll see here the different options that we have. Okay, I think I need to create a little bit more here, but there are various options we have to create ads, not just with Facebook, but with other ads as well. So I know I'm going back and forth between this new one and the one I already created, but as you can see, it is very, very easy to create. Once you have the lead magnet and you create your autoresponders, it all is automated, and we can accelerate that automation through a Facebook ad that we can create directly in the GetResponse platform.